rap patrol on the cat patrol. Foes that want to make sure my casket's closed. Rap critics to say he's money cash hoes. I'm from the hood, stupid, what type of facts are those? If you grew up with hoes in your Zapatos, you celebrate the minute you was having dough. I'm like, fuck critics, you could kiss my whole asshole. If you don't like my lyrics, you could press fast forward. Got beef with radio, if I don't play they show, they don't play my hits, well, I don't give a shit, so... Rap mags try and use my black ass so advertisers can give them more cash for ads, fuckers. I don't know what you take me as or understand the intelligence that Jay-Z has. I'm from rags, the richest niggas, I ain't dumb. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me!
Phew! So far, so good. Hey, that's...
That blue hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh! You're not even good enough to be
I'll
my...
I'll make you eat those words!
There's no time to play games. You won't even get the chance.
You know what, Shadow? Screw this. Let's go back to my house and start looking at some photos of ourselves, including with Silver and everybody else. That includes Mario and everybody else in my house, too. Alright?
Very well, Sonic the Hedgehog. Lead the way.
This is entertaining. I love this photo album. I think I should show this to everybody, it'll be fun!
Finally, we're all here! I'm ready to see those pictures, let's get this started!
Thank God!
Shadow and Stewie, what were you guys doing at the bank?
Those freaking robbers was trying to steal my badass. I was already robbing that bank, so I kicked their ass.
Why don't you burn in hell?!
Stewie, it's funny when you earn that robber's ass.
Move on to the next picture. Mario, remember this picture?
Yeah, I remember. Those guys challenged us.
Did you guys win?
Yes, Yoshi, they won. Sonic kicked the wall before they did.
Where's me? I hope I'm in the album too.
Don't worry, Luigi. You're in the album too. Moving on to the next picture.
Come on, guys. That's not funny. I almost drowned in that water.
At least me and Silver saved your life.
Well, Sonic, I was laughing right there. Oh, and I see Mewtwo inside the picture. That was before he tried to attack me.
Yoshi, why are you sleeping in this picture?
I can't explain. I'm so tired, so I need to get some rest before I can get back on my feet.
Okay, moving on.
Hey, that's not funny. I was only seeing if the train was coming, and then when I looked the other way, then bam, it hit me.
Okay, moving on.
After we defeated Bowser and Eggman, we stood up all the way in the sky of Hong Kong, have a little chit-chat, and then we started to fight each other for no reason. Or maybe we're just bored, that's all.
Okay, moving on to the next picture.
Mario, remember this?
Yeah, I remember. We were dancing in disco. It's my favorite dance and I also love the music too.
Shadow? Stewie? Why you guys aren't happy in this picture? Both of you are dancing.
How dare you?
Because I hate parties. You have a problem with that, punk?
Whoa. Calm down, Shadow. I was only asking a question.
Fine. Let's move on to the next picture.
No, not this picture. I hate subway trains. I run faster than this train. I'm the fastest hedgehog alive. We get it, Sonic. Shut the hell up, or else I'll give you a heart pounding.
Yeah,
Sonic, you should shut the hell up.
Next picture, please.
Hey, guys, remember this race? Yeah, I remember this race. Sonic won because he cheated. He used Sonic's speed. And everyone else is running. Well, I'm the only one that's air skating again.
Who the hell do you think you are?
Look how fat I am in this picture. I tried to run as fast as I could, but Sonic really cheated in the race for using Sonic's speed. Next time I'll start losing weight and I'll beat you in the race, you fucking blue cheater ish hog.
I think we're ready for one more picture.
Yippee!
Yeah, good times at the White House.
Stewie, let's go with the gun.
Silence! Who the hell do you think you are?
I'm very curious about that gun. You're not supposed to pull out your gun at the White House, you punk.
Victory is mine!
Well, at least it brings back a lot of memories.
Hey Sonic, I found you. Let's get married, or else my army will beat the shit out of you.
You and what army? Oh, shit. We're outnumbered. There's only 8 of us against Amy and her armies. That's 9. All we need is one more person.
Don't worry, guys. I'm on your side. That makes us even.
Attack!